I think I was the nervous one when we came to AGT.
And he was an excited young man ready to show the world what he had.
Cody is blind and autistic. We found out that he loved music really early on.
I didn't even know what to expect.
We were all on the edge of our seat, you know?
I was like this, standing up to go, right, we're calling it a day.
I remember that performance.
And I thought, this is too much pressure, and I literally had got out of my seat.
And that's when he started singing.
That's when he started.
I've been to so many places in my life and time.
I'm gonna remember this moment for the rest of my life.
Heck yeah!
And I made some bad.
Cody Lee!
When he won, the first thing that popped in my mind was the whole world just won.
10,000 people watching.
It was so amazing.
We're here with the great Cody Lee.
Cody Lee will be performing in Las Vegas.
That was a lot of people recognizing me, huh?
You changed the world.
You changed the world.
You did.
Please welcome Cody Lee.
I get to see him live a life like anybody else. Going to his first job.
Hey, everybody.
Oh, my gosh, I buy a new house. AGT really changed my life.
Cody heard about AGT All-Stars. What did he say?
He said, heck yeah.
Heck yeah.
He's like a rock star.
Heard the audience this loud the entire time we were
there. Heck yeah!
Heck yeah!
Gosh, this takes me back to one of those magical, magical moments we had on AGT.
Yes.
Oh yeah. Woohoo!
People always ask me this question, what was, you know, your top, you know, three or four auditions? Every single time we always mention your audition, Cody.
Thank you.
Now, this is an all-star.
Yes.
This is a superstar. Why did you want to come back, Cody Lee?
To win again. Heck yeah.
Okay. I don't think we need to ask Cody any more questions. We just want to hear him perform, seriously.
Yes.
Good luck.
Thank you so much.
Didn't know that I'd fought so hard that my feet left the ground. Gravity don't make no sense when you're around. I come up against myself when demons in my head get loud. I don't know how you do it, but you turn them down. I should be wondering who I'd be if I never found you and you never found me. Well, I don't wanna see. So won't you give me tonight and the rest of your life? I wanna have it all with you. Biblical, biblical, it's biblical. ever golden pieces. Far between thunder clouds, I will put you back together. I won't let you down. I simply wonder what I'd do if you never found me and I never found you. I don't know what I'd do, so won't you give me tonight and the rest of your life. I wanna have it all with you. I wanna have it all with you.
What you do than amazing, and you are truly amazing. You're truly an all-star, and you, I think, just got this entire audience. I think you got the super fans, and you got everybody at home to feel you.
Thank you.
I feel you too, Cody Lee. Actually, I feel like my heart doubles in size when I hear you sing. And you truly are an all-star, and I feel like AGT is what it is because of people like you.
Woohoo! Thank you so much.
I try to agree with Heidi. It is the people we've met along the way that made this show so special. And Cody, you're one of these artists who are always going to be amazing. There'll never come a year where you go, Cody's not good anymore. Because you're always going to be amazing. You're always going to be better. Your performances are always going to be mesmerizing. And really, honestly, you define what an all-star is.
Heck yeah!
Heck yeah!
But only one act can go through tonight, and that's up to the super fans. So, Cody, you want to say something to the super fans?
Well, yes.
What do you want to say?
Help me change the world.
Good luck. Thank you so much.
He's in a different league to everyone.
I was gonna say that he's a star. What did
you
say?
Well, he's in a different
he's
league,
a different
isn't
league.
He?
Cody, you are an icon. You hear that? Cody! Cody! Cody!